So welcome friends to this beautiful session today, 15th of April 2020, and thank goodness for coronavirus, which is making us so active and wishing to create more fun with all you people, and created this call. And what are we going to do today? So before we start, let me give you all a little introduction of myself, because there are a few faces which are new here. So my name is Mehak Himnani, and I'm a certified facilitator with Access Consciousness, which means I do most of their programs, the foundation, the money workbooks, the advanced money workbooks, lots of other one-day programs on relationships, energy pools, lots of other small stuff. I also am a relationships and children's counselor, and have worked with thousands of children, ranging from 4-year-old, even lesser than 4-year-old sometimes, right up to 25, 26-year-olds, yeah, because in India, 25, 26 is also a kid, and doing career counseling for them, as well as behavioral counseling and everything else. And what else should I tell you all about me? I am an MBA in finance and marketing, and maybe that finance touch to me is what makes me most connected with the money workbook. And I'll also share this amazing thing about me with you all, that I have done 167 readings or facilitations of the How to Become Money Workbook till date. And there are a few people on this call who have done the Money Workbook with me. So I would request that do share your, one line or two line feedback on the chat, not on verbally, on this group, so people know what sort of work I do in the Money Workbook. And that is one book that is closest to my heart in like so many years of doing Access Consciousness, because that is the book which, you know, I had heard in the beginning, if you do it 100 times, your whole reality changes, not money reality, your entire reality changes. And believe it, my look at life, the way I live life, the way I create beyond this reality, it's totally different. So I invite each of you to any of workshops that I keep doing. And before that, I have done biomedical engineering and other stuff, regular stuff that people do. Cool. So starting off right away, a few things. Keep yourselves muted at all times. If you have a question, raise your hand, your digital hand, or you can wave out, and if I can see you, I will immediately respond. Or you can put your question on the chat. I request each of you to have your videos on, please. Nobody is going to look at your beautiful faces. Only I am going to look at your beautiful faces. So have your videos on, so I can enjoy looking at all of you and connect with you. And before we start off, there is one question. So if you guys have done the Access Bars class, all of you, if you've done the Access Bars class, quickly on the chat, put a yes, Y-E-S, yes. Just put it on the chat. Everyone put on the chat, yes, 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 so I know. And if you've not done the Access Bars class, put a no, N-O. Put it on the chat, please. Manju, put it on the chat. I think she's raised her hand. So when I'm asking you a question and ask me to type, then I do not understand. Raise hand, lower hand is yes or no. So either it's a yes or a no. So once I know what sort of group is there over here, I can, you know, with ease be able to share things with you all. Okay, there are lots of yeses here. There's one person, I am, who says no. I am, can I see your face, please? Then there's someone on a red meme who says no. And most others are yes. There's Sheel Shah who says no. Sheel, welcome. I saw you on my call yesterday too. Welcome to Access Consciousness. And it's a great way to begin with just these introduction stuff. Awesome. Cool. There are about 2-3 people who are brand new to Access and have not done the BARS class also. That means they've not done any paid workshop with Access. That's great. So one of the things that all the people on this call will surely share with the people who are new is that there's lots of material of Access Consciousness available on social media, on SoundCloud, and various other things. Yet, what a class gives you, no other platform can give you. So definitely choose a class sometime. And even today, what we are going to do is a little revision of the basic tools of the Access BARS class. And, you know, clarify wherever you have those little doubts and you still don't know, you're not still comfortable with things. So we are going to touch on those things wherever you have questions. And yet, I would definitely tell each of you, if you want, please repeat the entire class because we are not going to run BARS today at all. So, cool. Let's begin. So, purpose of Access. Okay, we are going to give you all time to ask questions after every few minutes. So, if you have a question, put it on chat immediately, or you can ask it towards 45 minutes into the call. So, it's 2:10 now. So, by just 5 minutes to three or 10 minutes to three, I'll give you all a chance to ask more questions. So bear with me till then. Cool. So the purpose of Access and what is Access Consciousness? Let's begin with that. Now we are not using any manual, Anchal, thanks for asking. This is just a casual chat where we will be sharing. And by the way, I know the whole manual by heart. If you all need it, you all can open the manual and you all can check where you're stuck and you can ask questions from there. You're welcome to do that. So yeah, the purpose of Access and what is Access Consciousness? So Access Consciousness is a set of crazy, weird, wacky tools that you might have never ever heard anywhere in your life. Nowhere in no modality, nowhere on earth, you might have heard these crazy things. And the purpose is that, you know, wherever you're stuck in life, you might have made some choices, you might have done some things in life, and maybe are stuck somewhere, maybe in your financial, your relationship, your body, your health, your business, your whatever. Any area of your life where you're like feeling those little bit things that, oh, this is not working, or this must be better, or we can have some solution to this, or things like that. It helps you to unstuck from there. It just brings you out of that. And it's a crazy, crazy way of empowering you. Empowering you so phenomenally that you can actually create your life as you would like to create it. And believe it, I have seen numerous people who have done workshops with me over a period of 1 year, 2 years, have created their lives so beautifully. When they look back at 1 year before that or 2 years before that, and when they look at their life today, it's like totally different and phenomenally, a vicious cycle of positiveness. So how many people are today in that space where you're stuck in a vicious cycle where things go on in a pattern and in a negative way, you know, things, same things keep repeating and you're affected by it, or there's mind chatter, or there's, thoughts and tension and worry and anxiety and fear and all of that shows up. Yeah. How many of y'all have that sort of things happening in your life? Just raise your hands and tell me. Yeah, you can either wave, raise hand, or raise the digital hand. Yeah, cool. So many of you have that. Guys, can we have videos on? This is my, I think, fourth or fifth request. Can we have the videos on? So yeah, we all face that. And we go through these crazy, crazy things which pull us back into that crap. We do something positive. We say some affirmations, or we go to some positive place, or we do meditation, or we do whatever, and then we get pulled back. We get pulled back into that negativity. Now, what is this negativity, or we call it mind chatter, or thoughts, or whatever? In most cases, if you'll see, they might be arising from your own thought process, not from somewhere outside. A thought process where we call it self-judgment, a lot of things, self, where we judge ourselves into what is it that I should be doing, what is it that I should not be doing, etc., etc. Yeah, does that happen to you all? Just a second, there's somebody who's trying to. Yeah, sorry. So a lot of us go through all this judgment process. And when we say consciousness, access consciousness, yeah? The word consciousness, what does it mean? What does it mean to you? Do you really understand what is consciousness? Consciousness is being present in this moment, not in the past, not in the future, being here right now at every point of time. And it's very easily said. And most people who've not done access, okay, most people who've not done access will feel it's very difficult. But many people who've done access feel that it's kids' play. You can just be present with what you are doing. And the access bars, when we run the bars, that's what it does. It just brings you back into the present, brings you back into the present, brings you back into the present. Yeah. Now, what takes you into your past or into your future? What keeps taking you there? So many a times what happens is when we talk to people, when we are interacting with people, when we are watching television, when we are doing WhatsApp or some news is coming in the newspapers, we listen to all those, we call them stories. They are not reality. We listen to those stories. They are this reality where you live in. Yeah? We listen to all that and we're like, oh yeah, today economy is going bad. We are under lockdown, so much pressure, there's so much fear. We start aligning. We start agreeing to whatever the stories are. Yeah. Many times we also resist. No, we are all fine. Be positive. Things will become okay. All of these things are something which is coming from this source or that source or whatever. And we reject that information or resist it or react to it. There are people who get aggressive. Yeah. I want to get out of my house. There have been cases where people have been going out of their house and police has been actually whacking them and all in Mumbai. Yeah. So there are reactions that are coming, resistance that is coming, rejection that is coming, alignment, agreement. All of these five things. And all of these five things that we do, they take us away from being in the present and looking at things as what they are. We start going into what is not true for us and start judging things. Because the moment you agreed to something or you disagreed to it, resisted it, rejected it, or reacted it, you have become at the effect of it. And when you are at the effect of it, what do? You'll end up buying those stories. You'll end up buying all those stories that, yeah, this is true. And then that becomes your reality. That becomes your reality too. So you fit yourself into this reality, which is talking about all this. Yeah. The moment you align, agree, resist, reject, react. Now the purpose of access, let me go back there. And I have this crazy thing of, you know, going from here to there. So just be very present with me, because if you're not present, you'll be lost. So the purpose of access is not to fight with this reality. This reality, which is doing all this drama, the purpose of access is not to fight this reality. The purpose of access is not to reject this reality. The purpose of access is not to judge this reality. The purpose of access consciousness is to create your own reality within this reality. So we are living here, you know, wherever, whichever part of the world we all are from. Yeah, I'm in Mumbai, you all might be in some city in the world. And you have a reality there. Whatever is happening, your house, your children, your business, your job, etc., etc. The purpose of this reality, the purpose of access is to create your own reality within this reality. Yeah? You get what I'm saying? It's not that, just a second, there's somebody who's like trying to connect with me and trying to join on the call. Nikita, can you help her? I'm just sending your number to her. please help me get up. She'll call you. Okay. So the purpose of access is to create a reality, create your own reality within this reality. So how will you create your own reality? What do you mean by creating your own reality? Does it mean that you will no more live in this reality? No. Does it mean that there'll be something magical that will happen and something that, you know, people will start noticing that you're doing something different and there'll be some halo on your head and you'll have something different? There's a yes and a no. Yes, something different will definitely happen. Different things will happen in your universe. But will others notice it? Will others be able to see it? Or you will go into the proving of it? That's a very big question. So what we do here is create our own stuff, our own magic. And yes, there is magic in access. We create our own stuff in access with the tools of access, which I will be sharing now. And you all know, most of you all know it. The few people who don't know these tools, they might be new to it, and I'm happy to have it. So these tools of access consciousness help us to create our own reality within this reality. Now, how and what you mean by creating your own reality? Like, for example, there is traffic. There's traffic in all cities. And people get late to work, late to going somewhere, or reaching places in time. They know there's traffic. They have got the point of view that wherever we go at this hour, there's traffic. We'll take time to reach here. We'll take time to reach there. And if they have a point of view that they always reach late, they'll reach late. Now, how does this point of view come? This point of view comes when we align, agree, reject, resist, or react with certain things. Yeah? And when we buy these points of view. Why do we say buy? We say buy. We don't say that imbibe or, you know, those typical terms in jargon, in management or psychological jargon. We say buy because buying, if you see the word buy has the energy of you take something, you give something. You pay. When you buy something, you pay. Yeah. And these are the things that I really connect with access because it talks to you in very basic terms. Things that your subconscious mind understands very well. So when you buy something, you pay for it. When you buy a point of view, you pay. How do you pay for that point of view? That point of view starts showing up in your reality. You pay in space in your body. So you as a person are energy, space, and consciousness. You as a human being and everything around us is just energy, space, and consciousness. So that space that we are talking about, in fact, in between, I had seen this lovely video where it showed that if all the people, plants, animals, matter, mountains, rivers, oceans, everything on planet Earth, everything that is there, we remove the space from it and we compress it. The entire Earth with all the living, non-living things on Earth would get compressed into a single cube of sugar. Just as much. That is the amount of space that is there inside us. That is the amount of space that is there everywhere, in everything, inside this wall also, inside the water, in the air, everywhere. And maybe we can send those with that video around on most of the groups and you can catch on it. So, when we are buying points of views, we are paying for it by picking it up and storing it in the space in our body. And when we pick up these points of views, then we have no other choice but to be at the effect of these points of views. Yeah. Malika, I think you did something right here and our screens are showing something. Can you please change this? Okay. Just be careful. All the people who are new with Zoom, be careful with what buttons you press because sometimes some buttons trigger something. Good. So So we go back. So we are talking about buying and paying. So we pay with the space in our body. And when we pay with that, oops, again, wow. Thank you for shutting it off. So when we pay for it, we land up being the effect of it. So how do we get out of this? We wouldn't choose to be at the effect of anything. Like as I said, there's traffic. If you have a point of view, yes, there's traffic. You will get traffic wherever you go. You will get late wherever you go. But if you have no point of view about traffic, even if there is traffic at that hour somewhere, you will find a way to out-create it. You will find a way to reach where you wish to reach with ease. And that is called creating your own reality within this reality. So for all your friends, there might be traffic. For you, you still will reach where you wish to reach just in time. Just perfectly in time. How does it happen? I don't know. I'll give you the tools. You play with them and see how it happens. So yes, we say we play with the tools. You play, you see how they work, you use it in different ways and work on it. So one of the times where I actually played with this tool was when I was stuck in traffic, very bad traffic. I was going from that zone that is Ghatkopar to Andheri, that one flyover and crossing over to the other side. And it was crazy traffic. And I had to reach somewhere on a particular time. I had to reach at 6. And it was already 5 and there was no chance. The Google Map showed that I'll not be able to reach in time. And, I might have missed 1 hour of my session or whatever. So I just did this simple magic tool. Interesting point of view. I have this point of view. Interesting point of view. I have this point of view. Interesting point of view. I have this point of view that I will get late. And then the next tool that I used was, what would it take for me to reach in time? What would it take for me to reach in time? And everything that doesn't allow it can be destroyed and created. Right, wrong, good, bad, pot, pop, all nine shots, boys and beyond. That's all I did. And what happened is I did reach late, but that entire event with so many people who were over there had got delayed by 35 minutes because the venue event room was not available. And everyone else was present. I was the only one who was not in time, and the entire group, the hotel, everyone waited for me. This is called being the magic that you truly be, and you can create what you wish to create in your reality. So what's the tool? The number one tool of Access Consciousness, interesting point of view. And when you are an interesting point of view, no point of view can actually affect you, or anything can, you will be at the effect of anything. Manju, sorry, we cannot repeat. You can listen to the recording. The recording will be sent across. Okay, so if you wish to receive recording, sorry, I forgot to tell you. We'll be sending you a link. Where is Nikita? Nikita, please send that link over here on the chat. You need to fill up that link with your name, your email ID, and whatever 2-3 questions are there on it. Please fill up that link and we will send you the recording on your emails. Cool. Wait for the link. It will show up and whenever you have time, please fill it up. So your first tool, oh, Himani, you're finally here. Thank you. So what was stopping you from coming?
Some network issue.
Oh, cool. Happy to see you after a long time.
Yes.
Yeah, can you please keep yourself muted? So that, there's ease in the recording. When you all don't mute yourselves, what happens if your background noise is there? Everyone else who will listen to the recording will also listen to your background noise. It's not fun. If you have questions, you can raise your hands and ask. Not now. Give me like 10, 15 minutes more. Let me just say some more things because most of your questions will be answered after you listen. So this is the way you use this tool, interesting point of view. And how do you use it? Many people get confused. How do we use it? How many times do we use it? Where do we use it? When do we use it? Etc. So interesting point of view, how we use it. We use Like, for example, Himani is talking to me and she says network issue. And I say interesting point of view in my head. I don't tell her that I'm saying interesting point of view. I just say it in my head. Interesting point of view, Himani has. Interesting point of view, Himani has. Rather than aligning, oh yes, there are network issues, there are so many people online with the CV, a network is going bad, etc., etc., etc. You go into that and gone. Then even you have a network issue, even she has a network issue, and the game is over. You're in this reality, you're stuck. You're like stuck in this reality and you can't come out. But there's a quicksand and you're going more deeper. So how many times you'll keep on doing this aligning? Keep on doing this resisting and rejecting. And that's what makes you stuck in this quicksand of this reality instead of being interesting point of view. So everything that doesn't allow you to be an interesting point of view, can you please destroy it? So I'm doing a few clearings for you all whenever the energy pops for it, and just be yes. Just keep saying yes whenever I do the clearing. Guys, can I have your videos on? This is the fifth time. I'm going to count how many times I've told you all to keep your videos on. So, yeah. So cool. So that's how you use the interesting point of view. There's another way to use interesting point of view. If you feel that you have a point of view about something, you say interesting point of view, I have this point of view. Interesting point of view, I have this point of view. Interesting point of view, I have this point of view. Interesting point of view, I have this point of view. How many times? No count. You keep saying it, keep saying it, keep saying it till the charge or the heaviness of that statement lessens and it goes away. Till you don't feel it anymore. Like, for example, the economy is slow. When I say it, there's no charge. But many of you, when you say it, there might be a charge to it. So interesting point of view, I have this point of view. Interesting point of view, I have this point of view. Interesting point of view, I have this point of view. Till the energy or the charge for it goes up. That's another way of using interesting point of view. There's a third thing that you could do. So for example, I went to the market and I bought some things. And I landed up buying things which I don't use, maybe clothes, maybe vegetables, maybe anything. And we feel that, oh, why did I buy all this? And there we go in judgment of ourselves immediately. That I wasted money or I wasted time and I had to do all this. Now I have to, you know, take care of all this or keep this so much stuff and all. And you go into judgment of yourself. At that time, you do interesting choices, I make it. Instead of interesting point of view, you go into interesting choices I'm making. For example, you have a relationship with somebody and you land up after some time in a breakup. And then you go into your space that, oh, what a mistake did I do? What did I do? And how did I do this to me? I'm feeling so sad, etc., etc. Or you feel that, why did this person do this to me, etc. Instead of doing all that drama, you can say, interesting choices I made, and laugh over them. Interesting choices I made. It was fun when it was, and it was an interesting choice. Or somebody cheats you. You know, you're doing some business or you're doing anything and somebody cheats you. Interesting choices I made. Interesting choices I made. Instead of even judging yourself, you say interesting choices I made. Cool? Is that clear? Is that easy for you all? Okay, so Nikita has put the Google form on the chat. You all can all fill it up. Good? Super. So this is the number one tool of access and the most phenomenal one. We use it all the time. How many times? All the time. 24/7 in your head. 24/7. Not 5 times in a day. Not only when we talk to people. Not only when we watch the television. Not only when we read WhatsApp. WhatsApp is the biggest interesting point of view. जब भी व्हाट्सएप बजे ना जब भी व्हाट्सएप आए स्टार्ट सेइंग इंटरेस्टिंग पॉइंट क्योंकि सब बकवास ही बोलता है और कुछ काम का नहीं बोलता है लिटरली एवरीथिंग इज बकवास ऑन दी व्हाट्सएप सो जैसे व्हाट्सएप चालू होगा इंटरेस्टिंग पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू एंड डांस इन योर हेड इंटरेस्टिंग पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू बिकॉज दैट इज द वन थिंग दैट इज गोइंग टू सो मेनी पीपल हु कम फ्रॉम डिफरेंट डिफरेंट मोडालिटीज दे टॉक अबाउट प्रोटेक्शन दे टॉक अबाउट शील्डिंग You know, you might have heard if you all have done some other points of views. Other modalities, not points of views. So if you've done any of these other modalities, you will you'll hear these words. So interesting point of view is that. Interesting point of view is exactly that. It is your way to not allow crap from this universe to enter into your system. Isn't it so simple? Doing nothing, just saying interesting point of view in your head. And where do you say it? All the time, 24/7. When do you say it? All the time, 24/7. How do you say it? In your head. So you be interesting point of view. You don't say it. You don't do it. You be it. You be the tool. When you be the tool, you automatically, over a period of time, you'll keep saying in your head. One day you'll forget to say it. One day you'll be like, bilkul bolne ko muh mein aayi nahi raha. It's just not coming in my mouth as words or whatever. That is the time when you are being the tool. It's become your personality. And then you don't need to say it. You know you're being it. If anyone says anything, it's not going to affect. You're going to be an interesting point. Yeah. So this is the tool which helps you to come out of all sorts of judgment. And what is consciousness? We began over there. Consciousness is being present in this 10 seconds, including everything, everyone, everything in this universe, everything that exists, excluding nothing and including everything, including even the terrorism, including even the coronavirus, including even the mean people, including even the witches and the dogs in your universe, including all the people who trouble you also. So consciousness will include everything. If you're not including everything, you're not being conscious. And to know more about consciousness, unconsciousness, and anti-consciousness, we did a energy pull program just a few days ago. And there was a whole 30-minute conversation on that. So I'll request Nikita or Shamshad, one of them, to post that YouTube link on the chat too. So you all can access that particular conversation over there. But right now, just in short, consciousness includes everything, excludes nothing. It excludes nothing from your life. And it makes you present, living in these 10 seconds, living in the present moment. The moment you're not in the present, you go in the past or in the future, you're not being conscious. And consciousness is just a choice. It's just a choice. It's nothing more than that. Yeah. Cool. So one of the things that is the biggest killer in this reality is polarity. What is polarity? Polarity is nothing but judgment. Polarity is nothing but looking at things from two opposing points of views. Looking at black and white, looking at good and bad, looking at early, late, all these so many things that we keep saying, the so many, many, many areas of our life where we judge or identify or analyze. How many are analysts on this group? Say yes, yes, yes on the chat or wave off. How many of you are analysts in any job that you all are doing? And how many are not in a job and still analyzing all the people, their children, their jobs, their personal space, all of them? And take pride in that wow, I'm such an analyst. Consciousness is equal to choices. Yes, Tilak. Financial analyst. Yeah, Tejas is a financial analyst. So how many of you are analysts? Yeah, and your job is to identify what is right here and what is wrong here. And when we started learning it, analyzing and going into polarity, right when we were born, till some time ago, I used to think that we started doing it when we went to school. And in school, they started teaching the children opposites. Good and bad, beautiful and ugly, they started teaching them opposites. And that's when we started polarity. But actually, we learned it way earlier. right when we were born. We were born and we were told, you're a good girl. You're a sweet child. All those adjectives that were put on you, and the moment you didn't do something that was good, maybe even did 40, oh, bad girl, you're doing 40. And there we started doing polarity. And wow, where did it take us? So the moment you are in polarity, you are in judgment, you're not in consciousness. You are in no choice universe. You are in a no choice universe. Because if you are judging or identifying something as good, an equal and opposite thing exists that is bad. And other than this good and other than this bad, nothing else exists. And Tilak, thank you for writing that. Consciousness is equal to choices. This is not consciousness. This is unconsciousness. Looking at things from two opposing polarities. Judging them. Or judging ourselves. When we are conscious, when we are present, we do not function from polarity. We don't function from either polarity. It's neither this nor that. And we look at what truly is. And when we are not able to see black and white, but all the shades of gray in between. Not looking at people from good or bad, but looking at what they are. And at different points of time, they can be different. Everyone is so different and dramatically, changing all the time. So what if we could judge no one, nothing, and no incident in our reality? What if we can come out of all the judgments? Everything that doesn't allow you to do it, everything that comes in the way of you, all the jails that you use to create the dominance of A equal to MC square so that you forever live in judgment and never choose consciousness, and maybe this is not a great So Tilak says, I don't want to be an analyst fed up with the analysis. So then say, ab bas ho gaya, nahi karna hai aur. Choose different. Just choose different and live your life with consciousness. Now many of the people who are in their work and they are, their jobs are of analysis. This is a quick tool for you all that you can start looking at things how they are rather than looking at opposing polarities of it. And looking at what you can do there or what can you be there. Yeah. And even if you're doing it in your job, use the interesting point of view tool. Know that you are an analyst for that 10 seconds. You have to do that job and then come out of it. It's like you're playing that role. Don't continue to thrive on it. And okay, switch off and switch on. You can do that. Specific jobs. Yeah, would that work for you? Can you do that? It's simple. It's like when you wear your jacket and you go for the party, you come back, you remove your jacket. So it's like you're wearing your jacket and becoming an analyst and come out of your jacket and you're no more an analyst. And you are totally interesting point of view, receiving everything. So when we are in no judgment and an interesting point of view and feel that, oh, wow, this is interesting. This is interesting. These are amazing things that are happening in our universe and things like that. It's like, you know, the entire universe seems to be, it's like you look at everything in wonderment and wow, this is also possible, this is also possible. And when you live in wow, when you actually live in wow, you know what happens? The universe sends you more and more surprises and more wow elements. Would you like to have that in your life? Yes? Would you like to have that in your life? More surprises from the universe? Yes or no? Yes, yes, yes. Guys, you can wave your hands if you have a yes, or you can put a thumbs up, you can put a like. There are so many options. Everywhere, everything that is not allowing those surprises to show up in your life, everywhere, you're stopping yourself from being the magic that you truly be, rather than going into the logic that you constantly choose. Yeah? It is destroyed and created all, right? From good, bad, 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 online shorts, poison. And this brings us to one of the other things that we talk about in the Access class, and that is thinking Thinking is thinking. You're using your brain, you're thinking. Thinking is something that we have been taught in this reality that you must think. Whereas you as an aware being just know. You know everything. What if you could know instead of think? What is faster, thinking or knowing? What's faster? You know things quickly or you think things quickly? Yeah? Knowing is way faster than thinking, way faster. In thinking, you have to go 1, 2, 3, 4 steps and then you reach up thinking. Okay, now this conclusion. Whereas knowing is like, yeah, I know this. I know this. So what if we can just follow our knowing? What if we can just follow our knowing and stop thinking and thinking? And the moment you catch yourself thinking, do this. I'm thinking. And how many times in a day will you have to land up doing that thing? I wonder. Perfume ka kharcha badh jayega, perfume lagane lagoge. What other tools do we have in the Access class? What other tools do we have? Awareness and judgment. This is one question many people ask me. How do we know that we are aware or we are in judgment? It's the same thing, like thinking and knowing. Awareness is instantaneous. It comes in a flash. It just comes. You just know. Whereas judgment takes 1, 2, or 3 steps. Judgment takes 1, 2, or 3 steps to reach that conclusion. So the moment you are in question and you are not connected and you feel, am I judging or am I aware of this? So slow down, slow yourself down and check. Whatever thought that came to you, it came out of a sequential conversation in your mind, like step 1, step 2, step 3, or did it come as a knowing, as a flash? And most of these knowings come as pictures, videos, images in your mind. Yeah, and they are like instantaneous. You just know. Cool. So how to deal with unwanted thoughts? How to deal with unwanted thoughts? And this is another thing that, you know, when we do a lot of access and still there are too many thoughts, why does that happen? That happens because we are super psychic. We are super psychic. We are the SpongeBobs of this reality. We just absorb all other people's thoughts, emotions, feelings, everything that's happening around us. We just know. So 99.9999999% of thoughts, feelings, and emotions don't belong to us. They don't belong to us. They are not ours. You as a psychic being, you as an aware being, you as an infinite being have no thoughts, no feelings, and no emotions. I love to quote the Gita over here in every class I do it. So, kya laaye the, kya leke jaoge? Tumhara kuch bhi nahi tha, na kuch lekar jaane wale ho. No thoughts, no feelings, and no emotions belong to you. None of the thoughts that are in your head that you keep thinking or that you feel or you have an emotion, none of them belong to you. They aren't yours at all. So why do you have to deal with it? You just throw it out. You have a guest, aapke ghar mein koi mehman aata hai, party hai, mehman aa rahe hain, bachon ki hai, badon ki, jo bhi hai. Time to wind down. What do? You give the return gifts, you clear the house, you check. What do? Your eyes go all around. Kisi ka kuch reh to nahi gaya? Has anyone left anything? Do you check that? Aap dekhte ho? Yes or no? Agar yes hai to thumbs up karo. Yeah? You check it? किसी का कुछ छूटा तो नहीं? And if somebody is coming and staying with you in your house for a day, 2 days, 1 month, whatever, in India, mein ek mahina mahina bhi log rehte hai na, relatives. Whether we like it or not. They stay. When they go, what do? You check everything, everything. हर कोना कोना अपने घर का ढूंढते हो, जहाँ कपड़े सुखाते हैं, जहाँ कपड़े रखते हैं, जहाँ किचन में डब्बे रखते हैं, एवरी ऑड प्लेस, इवन इनसाइड द फ्रिज, इन योर वार्डरोब, एवरीवेयर यू गो एंड चेक. व्हाट यू गो एंड चेक? हैव यू लेफ्ट एनीथिंग? हैज एनीवन लेफ्ट एनीथिंग? सो इमीडिएटली आई शुड गिव इट बैक टू देम. बट इडियोटिक पीपल दैट वी आर, when people throw their thoughts, feelings and emotions, we don't check that people have left it and gone. A friend came to you, they came and spoke and they left all their garbage with you. Gossip. How many of you still do gossip? How many of you still do gossip? Raise your hands. Raise your hands. Say hi. Raise your hands. Very good, Hemani. Good job. Tilak also does gossip. Very good. Guys, you need to fill up that form. From this chat, nobody is going to transfer. We don't have the time and effort to do all that work for you. Please. Sorry. We don't believe in work. And if you all wish to come to where we come from or what we say, join us on the How to Become Money workbook, and then you'll never work again in your life. You'll just receive. So fill up that form and you get the reward. So I was talking to you about, so you send it back. But jab गॉसिप करते हैं, जब हम लोगों से बात करते हैं, तब थॉट्स, इमोशंस, एक्चुअली उनका गार्बेज. गॉसिप मतलब वही होता है ना, उनका कचरा, कूड़ा, उनका डर्टी अंडरवेयर, स्टिंकी सॉक्स, वो सब उठा के रख लेते हैं अपने अंदर. दैट विजुअल इज आल्सो मेकिंग मी लाइक हॉरिबल. Kiran is also rubbing her nose. She got that vision from my head. Interesting choices we make. Buying all that garbage from all the people around us, from the television, WhatsApp, all of it. Yeah. And then we say, abhi ye thoughts ka hum kya kare, kuch nahi kar sakte, sab aa gaye hamare andar. तुमने लिया क्यों? तो अब क्या करोगे? इंटरेस्टिंग पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू बोलना तो भूल गए. इंटरेस्टिंग चॉइसेस कर ली हमने कि हमने सारा कचरा कूड़ा, यू आर ऑल ओके इन हिंदी, राइट? और इंग्लिश मिक्स, व्हाटएवर. या आर यू ओके विद इट? सो वंस यू आर वीडियो कैन आई कैन सी देम, रेस्ट आई कैन नॉट. सो जस्ट मैनेज. सो there is another tool that we have, which is a very potent tool. It's a very old tool. It's who the fuck does this belong to? Who the fuck does this belong to? ये bottle किसकी है? ये socks किसके हैं? ये underwear किसका है? ये thought किसका है? ये emotion किसका है? और ये feeling किसकी है? Send it back to them with consciousness attached. वापस भेजो उनको सब कुछ उनका कचरा. Send it back. And remember one thing, huh? एक बात मैं बताती हूँ. अगर आपके घर में पार्टी हुई और आपने उसका सामान उसी टाइम दरवाजे पे नहीं दिया, if you didn't give it to them when they were leaving at the door, then you will have to spend petrol, time, money, and go and drop that thing to their house, or you will have to keep it with you till they come and pick it up. Yes or no? Especially if it is an expensive one. अगर किसी ने ऐसे अंडरवेयर वगैरह छोड़ा हो तो हम लोग डस्टबिन में डाल देते हैं, वो ठीक है. तो अभी आपको ऑप्शन क्या है, सोच लो. What options you all have? Do you want to buy them first? First thing is, do you wish to buy them? Or do you wish to be in interesting point of view? So first option, be in interesting point. Second, if you bought them and you realize that, oh shit, I bought this, immediately give it back. Bhejo bhai dusre ka saman, nikalo apne ghar se kooda. all the space that they have occupied in your system, all the crap that you've stored in your system that is coming from others. In fact, everything, every thought, every tiny thought which you have as a belief system, whether it is right or wrong according to you, you must wake up early. Early risers make a lot of money. Early to bed, early to rise. Kya bhul gayi hu, maine wapas bhej diya. What was it? Can someone help me? It's crazy.
Early to bed, early to bed, early to rise makes a man healthy, wealthy and wise.
Yeah, kyunki that is an interesting point of view. Who does that belong to? Who told you that? And when? Who told you that? Get the name of that person. Bulao us bande ko jisne aapko pehle bola tha ye baat. Pehli baar kisne bola tha? Kisi ne to mummy papa ne kisne to bola hoga pakka. Kyunki 99% sab mummy papa ka hi kachra rehta hai aur kisi ka nahi rehta hai. So remember who told you that first time and when they told you first time. Remember that instinct and remember it, bring it in your memory and then send it back to them with consciousness attached.
We learned it in school. Teachers tell us.
Yeah, teacher ne bola to teachers ko bhi bol do. Haan, par gaali galoch mat dena please. Okay, just you send it back with sender, with send it back to sender with consciousness attached. Right, wrong, good, bad, what, all nine choices. Because actually na, it was your choice to buy it. They said it, that was their job. Why did you buy it? Aapne kyun rakh liya? So, this was our next tool. Did you like it? Who does this belong to? And this tool is actually copyrighted and it's property of Access Consciousness. And I have not heard it anywhere else on the globe, in any modality, anywhere. It's a potent tool. So I hope you guys had fun and I'll be taking a 5-minute break and Nikita will be sharing some things with y'all. So just hold on. If anyone needs a pee break or anything, you're welcome to have that. I'll be back exactly at 3:00. Okay. See y'all. Stay with me. Don't run away. And if y'all are not enjoying, y'all can post it on the chat and tell me that, no, Meg, you're not enjoying. So we are going. Okay. Bye. See you in 5.
Hello. Hi, this is Nikita here. I would like to share that, we have this book read which is coming up. Hello, you guys can hear me? Hello. Yeah, we have a book reading for the kids, yes, and the whole family. Yes, so during this lockdown, all the kids and everybody are at home. So what would it take for you all to, use, and I have a kid too. So, it's quite chaotic at home as well. Yes. See, there is some. Yeah. I will come with you. Okay. So, it's like kids all around and, managing the little ones, the older ones. It gets quite chaotic. Especially this book read has tools to manage with how to manage your kids, how to, it's more like about parenting. And even if you're not a parent or about to be a parent, it's a very good tool which will help you to be with your family and will give you a holistic growth with the ideas. There are 5 books in this, which will be read every alternate days, beginning 22nd April. So, first is Who is Henry? Second is Baby Dragon Manifesto. These are all Access Consciousness books written by Dane Hill. Then Adventure of Smudge Friends, Things That Go Bump in the Night, and Baby Unicorn Manifesto. So, anybody who's interested, please ping me on my number. I'll put it on the chat. I'll put our numbers on the chat and we can tell you the details as well. It starts on 22nd of April. I'll just message my number too. Can get in touch with me. It's again a Zoom call. It starts at 4 o'clock in the evening, 4 to 5:30, but be flexible with the timing. Shamshad, you also have something to say?
Yes, I would just like to add what Nikita has shared. These are 5 books by Access Consciousness. They empower everyone and the whole family can come in. There are 5 books coming in and the cost of it is 3,000. Your whole family can participate in this. So when your children are bothering you, you can engage them with this and maybe a lot of shift can happen, not only for you, but your family as well. So this starts of the every alternate day we have starting on April 22, then 24, 26, 28 and 30. So every alternate day. Other than that, we have a relationship workshop happening. Mehak has come from a very difficult relationship and in a very empowered way. She left her husband in a very empowered way. She herself is very empowered. So she's doing a relationship online call on 23rd. This is from 2 p.m. to 6 p.m., 4 hours. And the pricing is 2,600. So these are two of the major workshop that's coming up. And I really would, encourage each one of you to participate because it's not about leaving a husband or, it's about you being single, divorced, separated, whatever your relationship be, but being empowered where you are. And feeling that happiness and elation in your life. So this workshop is 4 hours, again on Zoom. The investment for your own life and happiness is 2,600 and I would really urge you to take this on. Mehak is other than a certified facilitator with Access Consciousness has been for 15 years counseling people on various things, including relationship, money. So there are many more workshops coming in. As we get breaks, we will be talking about it and you can choose and you can even ask questions related to this workshop. My number, I'll just jot it down. And if you have any query related to this workshop, you can connect with either Nikita or me. I'm Shamshad here. Okay, thank you so much. And this is all that I have to share. If someone wants to ask a query, I can unmute and reply so that everyone gets what they need to know. Thank you so much.
Okay, guys, I'm back. And thank you. Thank you, ladies, for those. Thank you so much. So, guys, do you have any questions with respect to what we already spoke? Any questions, anything that you feel like sharing or asking questions about where you tried using the tools and it didn't work for you or what else was possible that you missed out on. So if you have anything that you wish to share, you can put it on chat. Make it short and sweet. Don't make it long because we have lots to do. So what else is possible? That is another tool of access. What else is possible? Why copyrights to those statements? Tilak. Yeah. Because Access Consciousness is a business too. And there are so many, many, many. So you are allowed to use it for personal use. You're not allowed to publish it anywhere and claim your rights to it. That's why there's a copyright. So if there is some other modality or for say some gurus or you know all the things in this reality who will you know start claiming and saying that you know this is my property. And Access never says this is my property, but yes, there's a copyright on it because Access was the first modality, or Gary was the first person to actually tell us to ask who does this belong. So how often do you do who does this belong to, by the way? So for the first 3 days starting today, you can do it every 10 minutes. Every 10 minutes, ask who does this belong to? Who does this belong to? And it can be with respect to everything, anything and everything. Even when you're hungry. Many times we are not hungry. And we feel that, you know, our tummy is rumbling. It's not ours. It's somebody else's. 99.9999% thoughts, feelings, emotions don't belong to us. Even your hunger doesn't belong to you. So joke. We keep claiming our, you know, property rights on everything. My property, my clothes, my office, my job, my laptop, my this, my everything. And here we are telling you to disown everything. Even your hunger is not yours. Your mood swings are not yours. Your thoughts, feelings, emotions are not yours. Your anger is not yours. All the drama that is not yours. The irritation that is not yours. But you want to keep it. Nahi to mera hai. पजेसिवनेस जैसे नहीं अपनी बीवी के लिए होती है पजेसिव नहीं मेरी बीवी है ये मेरा पति है मेरा पति सिर्फ मेरा कैन यू स्टार्ट डूइंग व्हाट डज दिस बिलोंग टू एवरीथिंग एवरी 10 मिनट्स व्हाटएवर यू आर डूइंग व्हाटएवर यू आर डूइंग स्टार्ट सेइंग डज दिस बिलोंग टू Okay, Tejas has a question. Interesting choices I made. This is more applicable than interesting point of view. In which cases? This is applicable to every choice you make and you make yourself wrong for that choice. Okay, for example, I bought a particular car. Interesting choice I made. It's not a good choice or a bad choice. It's an interesting choice. I felt like buying this one. Yeah. I went on a certain holiday. Interesting choices. So do you choose good places or bad places for holiday or you choose interesting places? Yeah. So go from that energy. It's an interesting place. What fun can I have? So many times we judge our things, you know, everything that we do, everywhere we go, every clothes that we buy, everything that we do. So we go into the right or wrong of it. Why do I want to buy a particular shoe? Because it has a certain heel, it has comfort, it is going to have a warranty, or like, you know, Bata lasts long. Kabhi Tata nahi karta hai, toh Bata ka hi kharidenge. All of these are interesting points of view. And when you go and buy a Bata, it's an interesting choice. Instead of that, ask, which shoe do I wish to buy? Whether it will be fun, what fun can I have? And this brings us to the next tool and the most potent tool of Access. So we've discussed three interesting point of view, who does this belong to, and the third one. The third one now is being in question. Be the question mark. You remember that movie, which movie was that, in which Paresh Rawal was that question mark on the face? Jab dekho question hi pucha tha. Kaun si movie thi, Hera Feri thi? Nahi, koi aur movie thi. Akshi उठ गई नींद से she was sleeping and listening to our call. Which movie it was, Akshi?
जुदाई.
जुदाई?
Yeah.
उसमें वो सारा time question mark ट्रम करके उसके face पे question mark आता था. सारा time question पूछता था. तो वो आपका tool है number 3. Be in question. No conclusion. No assumption. Only being in question. What do we do? So a conclusion is a judgment. It's a judgment, super intensive. An assumption is also a master judgment. हम क्या समझते हैं कि judgment वही होता है जो हम analysis करते हैं? No, judgment बहुत सारे अलग-अलग faces के साथ आता है. बहुत सारे faces होते हैं judgment के. Like a decision, I made a decision. वो भी जजमेंट होता है. I decide I will commit suicide. Whenever you decide something, हो गई suicide आपकी.
Can I take a minute here, please?
Yes, Shamshad.
Yeah, there are some questions popping up, like how does it get any better than this, and what else is possible?
Yeah, I'll read that. Yeah, thanks, Shamshad. So Devansh is saying, how can it get any better than this, and what else is possible? Are they synonymous? Okay, we'll talk about it. Let's talk about question, and I'll come to how does it get even better than this. Then we have another thing. Which statement can save us in emergency? What is the emergency? If you are going to create your own reality, will there ever be an emergency in your reality? Use all the tools that we have and use them all the time. Emergency kya hota hai? Aapke life mein khali मौज मस्ती आएगी, इमरजेंसी नहीं आएगी. यू विल बी कंफर्टेबल एंड सॉर्टेड इन एवरी सिचुएशन इन लाइफ. व्हाट अबाउट आउटकम्स? इफ इट डजंट प्लीज अस, देन व्हाट टूल टू यूज? इंटरेस्टिंग चॉइसेस. आउटकम्स, व्हाट डू यू मीन बाय आउटकम्स? इफ यू आर गोइंग टू सॉलिडिफाई दैट दिस इज व्हाट इज, दैट मीन्स इट्स बिकम एन आउटकम फॉर यू. If you're never going to solidify, if you're never going to be that, okay, this is the conclusion, okay, this is the end, this is what happened, then you'll forever be an interesting point of view. Yeah, and there are some more tools. There are more tools in the foundation class. There are hundreds of tools. Aaj hum log 7-8 baat karenge. We are going to talk about 7-8 of the Access Bars class tools. But there are more of them. Okay, Kiran is going. Her network is bad. Okay, bye Kiran. See you. You can catch up on the recording.
Bye, Mehak. Thank you.
Bye, darling. Or you can switch off and switch on again and see whether it works for you.
I'm trying to do this only since last 15 minutes. I'm trying to do that.
You've done the foundation. You know what you can do.
Yeah, yeah.
Do
that's
that.
What.
Do that and
okay.
Come back.
Yeah.
If you want to. It's a choice.
Thank you so much, dear.
You're welcome, darling. So, there will be in question. So, how many of you are willing to be in question? We are the Aploko Parish Raval. Aapko pasand tha ki nahi pasand tha? Did you all like him? Yes or no? How many people got irritated? How many people used to get irritated when he used to come, or how many people would have fun? I used to have like solid fun. What does Dave want to say? Her hand is raised. You can put it on the chat, Dave, for us, please. So did you all enjoy him when he used to talk? Or did you all were like irritated? Bar bar aa jata hai, question poochta hai. You know, when you will ask questions now, when you'll ask questions, that's what happens. The other people get irritated. You have super fun. You have super fun in, you know, cracking their brains. And in it's like, you know, they will be like confused. Itna question kyun pooch raha hai? Isko itna basic samajhta nahi hai kya? But being in question is such a phenomenal tool. You know what is a question? A question is called as an algorithm interrupt. And yes, there are lots of analysts here, no? Chalo batao, algorithm kya hota hai? Aur interrupt kisko bolte hai? What is an algorithm interrupt? Dave is saying, can you repeat how to create my own reality? अरे यही तो बता रहे हैं इतनी देर से. इतने सारे टूल्स हैं. ये सारे टूल्स कभी भी यूज कर लो, आपकी रियलिटी क्रिएट हो जाएगी.
एल्गोरिथम इज लॉजिकल सीक्वेंस और फ्लो.
एल्गोरिथम इज अ सीक्वेंस, लॉजिकल स्टेप बाय स्टेप सीक्वेंस ऑफ थिंग्स. एंड व्हाट इज एन इंटरप्ट?
यू आर ब्रेकिंग इट.
ब्रेकिंग. इंटरप्शन मींस ब्रेक. जैसे अभी कॉल में इंटरप्शन आ जाता है, नेटवर्क ब्रेक हो जाता है. एंड एल्गोरिथम इंटरप्ट, इट्स नॉट एन एरर. नो, इट्स नॉट एन एरर. इंटरप्ट इज वेयर देयर इज अ ब्रेक. There's a disconnection, line disconnect ho gayi. So a question is an algorithm interrupt. So jahan par aapki reality, your house, your whatever, your business, your children, your everything, your reality, where all of that is functioning, it has certain sequences, certain patterns, certain whatever is happening. And then suddenly you ask a question. You know what happens? There's an algorithm interrupt. There's a break. And then you can create what you wish to create. You can create anything. Anything. You become the creator of your reality. You believe me or you don't? And you can ask anything. So what is the one thing that you really wish to have? Get that in your head. Anything. You wish to have fun, you wish to have joy, you wish to have sex, you wish to eat good food, you wish to go out, whatever. Get that in your head and ask, what would it take for me to have this today? What would it take for me to have this today? And if you want it real fast, real fast, add speed of space. What would it take for me to have this at the speed of space? Everything that doesn't allow it can be destroyed and uncreated all, right? From good, bad, hot, cock, all nine shots, boys and beyond. Manga sabne? Algorithm interrupt kiya? Then those things start showing up. The universe starts working. What we do is, no, we go into, I want this, I need this, I want this. We function from wants and needs. I'm trying to set up a business, I'm trying to earn money, I'm trying to go here, I'm trying to go there, I'm trying to connect to this person, I'm trying to connect to the call. Keep trying. Keep trying. No, Himani was trying. She didn't ask the question, what would it take for me to join in at speed of space? Aage question poochho. When you ask a question, the universe, the entire universe moves the cogs. You know, we have cogs. We have way things are moving in our reality. The entire universe starts moving the cogs and arranging, rearranging people, situations, things, climate, everything, so that whatever you asked for shows up. Because truly, 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 you are the creator of your universe, and this entire universe, your universe, runs at your beck and command. Whatever you say, the universe says, yes, sir. Tathastu. The universe has your back. So when you say, what would it take for this to show up? And then that particular thing shows up. You just have to ask. Now the thing is, हम गड़बड़ करते हैं, एक हम लोग डाउट करते हैं, क्या करते हैं, doubt, डाउट, द बी साइलेंट, यू नो व्हाट्स डाउट, शंका, आशंका, वी डाउट आवरसेल्फ एंड वी डाउट द एंटायर यूनिवर्स, वी डोंट ट्रस्ट. And the moment there is even 0.01% doubt in your question, then it takes more time to show up. Or it doesn't. If it's too much doubt, 100% doubt ke saath puchoge, pura guarantee hai ki mujhe bahar jaane nahi milne wala hai, lockdown hai, fir bhi puchoge. Pura sure hai. I cannot go out. I'm totally locked down. What would it take for me to get out of it? That is not a question. That is a big confusion. That's a big doubt. Then it can't show up, guys. Then it can't show up. So you ask, what would it take with lightness? With lightness in your universe. What would it take for this to show up? Like, you know, a small child will ask, ऐसे कैसे हो सकता है मुझे ना आज आइसक्रीम खानी है ऐसे कैसे हो सकता है कि मुझे आइसक्रीम मिल जाए यू नो दैट एनर्जी ऑफ द चाइल्ड दे डोंट हैव अ डाउट दे डोंट गो इनटू द राइटनेस और रॉन्गनेस कि मैंने ये चीज मांगी है ये सही है कि गलत है दे डोंट जज देमसेल्व्स कि मैं मांग सकता हूँ कि नहीं मांग सकता हूँ वी गो इनटू दैट कैन आई आस्क दिस पर्सन कैन आई आस्क दिस गर्ल फॉर अ डेट वो हाँ कहाँ से बोलेगी ना ही बोलेगी With no doubt, ask the question and trust the universe. The universe always has your back. And the universe will bring to you, the universe will bring to you everything that is required. And when it brings it to you, jab hoga na wo, tab aapko ek hi cheez bolni hai. How does it get even better than this? That's another tool of access. How does it get even better than this? You know, one of the things that we have been taught and told in our childhood is that don't ask anything from anyone. You're not allowed. छोटे-छोटे बच्चे थे हम जब और हम किसी के घर जाते थे. No, when doubt pops up, whoever this person who's asking, when doubt pops up, don't do IPOV. Do pod and pop. Destroy it. It's not an interesting point of view. It's not an interesting choice. It's something what we call a distractor implant, which we talk about in the foundation. We have 24 distractor implants, which ruin our reality, which ruin us. So, do pod and pop. Nikalo. Exit. Pod and pocket. What was I telling you all? Sorry, I forgot. What was I telling you all? That's what happens when I read over there in between. What was it telling you? Can someone help me? Fear persists. Fear ko aapko bataya maine. Who does this belong to? Tilak, aap 5-5 minutes mein who does this belong to? Tool use karo. Use that. And what was I talking about before we read that question? This is my problem. I have CRS, like can't remember shit syndrome. I live so much in the present that wo 5 seconds, 10 seconds pehle ka mujhe yaad hi nahi rehta. Any which way. We were talking about question and yeah, we were talking about how does it get even better than this. Yeah. So much effort I have to take to remember. So how does it get even better than this? And you've been told as a child that never ask for anything. कोई कुछ देगा ना अगर कोई कुछ देगा तो भी लेना नहीं है. You're not allowed to receive anything from anyone other than us, your parents. We will provide everything for you. You are not allowed to take anything from anyone. So then when you go to the house of your friend or your neighbor and they have those amazing pistachios, they have such amazing chivda or something on the table, and you have been told that no, you're not allowed to do anything, you still go take the whole bowl and you eat up all of it. Because that time your receiving was open. You had no point of view. Mummy gussa kare, papa kuch bhi bole, whatever. मैं तो वही करने वाला हूँ जो मुझे करना है. मुझे ये सब खाना है, मैं सब खा लूंगा. फिर घर गए, फिर पड़ी डांट अच्छे से. घर क्या, घर के बाहर गए. घर गए नहीं, घर पहुंचे भी नहीं, उस घर के बाहर निकले और पड़ गई डांट सारी. You're not allowed to ask for anything. You're not allowed to receive anything.
I used to do that for my daughter.
Yeah.
She was bindas asking at anybody's house, you go, I wish to eat this. Can I have some apple? Can I have some fruits?
वो तो आई नो ना निकिता, यू आर तो यू व्हाट ऑल पेरेंट्स
आई नो इट्स ओके कचरा
शी इज रिप्रेजेंटिंग ऑल पेरेंट्स ओवर हियर. ऑल पेरेंट्स का एक ही जॉब है, स्क्रू अप योर चाइल्ड एंड आई एम अ पेरेंटिंग एक्सपर्ट. ओके गाइस, दैट्स व्हाट पेरेंट्स डू. आई हैव डन पेरेंटिंग वर्कशॉप्स फॉर lots of FM companies. I have done it for so many schools in Mumbai and lots of. The only job of parents is to screw up the child. If you really love your children, na really love your children, no, set them free. Chhod do.
I don't do it anymore now.
You stopped? Did you stop, yes. Nikita? Thank you, yes, so much. Yes. Thank you. Yeah, so then your parents will start telling you as you get out of the house, not allowed, not allowed, not allowed. Everything in life that you were willing to receive, the abundance that you were living in, you are not allowed that abundance. And then you get into that space that you get into that space that I cannot ask. Asking is wrong. I cannot ask anyone for anything. It is wrong to ask. And this doesn't happen later, huh? Not at the age of 10, 15, 20. By the age of 3, 4, you have done it. That's why when children go to school and then, you know, someday if they have forgotten a ruler or they've forgotten a pen or something, they cannot have the courage to go and ask another friend or teacher with no point of view that, you know, I forgot this. Can you give this to me? They can't do that much also. How can I ask them? So now, can we unscrew ourselves? Can we unscrew ourselves and allow? Yeah, okay. So I don't know how many people are there on this call, but all of you, I'm giving you all permission. You all are allowed. You all are allowed to ask for anything. You all are allowed to ask for anything that you like. Anything, anything, anything. Whatever you wish to have in life, you are allowed. Because when you will ask, amazingly, only when you will ask, you will receive. जब मांगोगे ही नहीं तो मिलेगा कहाँ से? किसी को पता कैसे चलेगा कि आपको ये चीज चाहिए? आप खुद को ही नहीं पता लगने दोगे. You don't allow yourself to know that what you wish to have. Forget another one because you have been disallowed it like so big time. That you will not let yourself know that I wish to have this. I wish to have the love. I wish to have kind people. I wish to have nurturing people. I wish to have money. I wish to have fun. Okay, between when you talk about I wish to have money and children and asking and receiving, there is this where I was speaking about child abuse and parenting. And it's a great combination of access tools and parenting tools. So do watch that. They are on my YouTube channel. So Nikita just put my YouTube channel link on the group chat. Nikita or Shabchat, whoever has it handy. So you can go to that YouTube channel and you can see those. And even if you don't have children or you're not married, definitely watch this because this is not about parenting your children only. It's also about recognizing all the places where you have actually been abused. And then when you recognize it, you can send it back to center with consciousness attached. Yeah? With respect and consciousness attached, right? From the platform. So definitely go and watch this. And so also like how these girls were telling you all about the book reads. The book reads are actually kids' books. And let me see if I can show them to you later. Let me have the next break, I'll show you the books. And although they are kids' books, but the sort of information that is there in it, it's not for kids. It's definitely not for kids. I love reading them and I receive from them. So yeah, so ask and you shall receive. Whatever you will ask for, you will receive. In fact, go back 5 years, 10 years down the line and see what were the things you have asked and how many of them actually came through. They came into your reality, you received them. Most of them do happen. But still we are scared. We'll not ask for too much because we are not allowed to ask for too much. We are allowed to ask for little things that will just fit. Itna hi maang sakte hain. Zyada maangna allowed nahi hai. Zyada khana allowed nahi hai. Zyada kuch bhi karna allowed nahi hai. everywhere you have gone into little more, one chocolate more, one more hour of TV, and you've got like patak, not around. What if you were allowed to have more of everything? Everything you can have excess of. Everywhere you heard that if you have too much happiness, तो फिर रात को रोना पड़ेगा. छोटे बच्चे थे तब बोला था ना मम्मा ने, आज दिन तक मम्मा के छोटे बॉयज, पापा के छोटे बेबीज बन के रह रहे हो. ये बहुत हंसेंगे ना तो फिर रात को रोना पड़ेगा. बहुत मस्ती की ना तो बाद में झेलना पड़ेगा. और अभी तक वो छोटे बच्चे बने रहे, इतने बड़े हो गए हैं सारे, अभी तक मम्मी की वो बात मान रहे हो. ज्यादा खुश नहीं होंगी, नहीं तो फिर रोना पड़ेगा. Does this belong to? किसने बोला? Who told you that? Can you send it back to them with consciousness attached? You say yes. Like wrong, good, bad, what, all nine thoughts, voice, and beyond. Are you having fun? कि मैं बोर कर रही हूँ. If you all are having fun, say yes, yes, yes. Or Jamia Thamsa or So ask and you shall receive. You know, like it's been 4 years. I am in Access. That was 4 years. 4 years ago, I did my first parts class, and then the second, third, the foundation, and all these. So many classes are required. We need to do like 10-15 classes. I don't know the count. And many workshops to become a certified facilitator. And I might have had asks or wishes. हम wish करते हैं ना, छोटी छोटी wishes होती हैं. जो हम छोटे बच्चे थे तभी भी हमने wish किया था कुछ कुछ. और अब तो भूल भी गए. We've forgotten that I had wished for this, I had wished for that, and we forgot it. But today, when I look back at my life, and amazing things showed up, amazing things. Literally every ask of mine. Every ask of mine, which I had even made when I was a very small child, has shown up in these 4 years. Unplanned. I don't even remember that I had asked for this, and that has happened. And when it happens, I'm like, wow. And then I'm like, oh yes, when I was a small child, I was wishing for this. I was wishing for that. All my asks on their own. I didn't do anything. I just ran bars. And on their own, they started showing up. On their own, things started showing up. And I only, what we did, I received. So that's what bars does. The Access bars, that's what bars does. The only job, the only thing that Access bars does is it opens up your receiving. And yes, it does one more thing. It opens up your receiving, and it opens up your receiving. The way you were told that you can never receive, here you are allowed to just receive and receive and receive and receive more and more of everything in your life. Everything that you asked for. Everything that you have asked for. Are you willing to receive that now? Are you willing to have all the fun in your life? Everything that you have ever dreamt of. And I often tell people that, see, most of you all have done their parts and you all felt good. Hum log kitni baar na, this is one thing that we have been taught. Ki, okay, pehli baar, kabhi kabhi na, we are not successful. Second time karne ka, third time karne ka, you become successful. Try till you succeed. Yeah? And even if there are things that are kuch acha nahi laga, maza nahi aaya, dawai khai acha nahi laga, injection li acha nahi laga, fir bhi second time jaate hain, third time bhi jaate hain, agar theek nahi hua ki nahi, we'll go and we'll become okay. Because we've been told, dawai kya hoti hai? Dawai kya hoti hai? Kadvi hoti hai. विमेट्रोल ना दवाई कड़वी होती है, पर उसका असर या इफेक्ट अच्छा होता है तो आप लोग। तो जब बार्स रन करते ना लोग, तो बार्स में तो कुछ कड़वा नहीं होता है, कुछ भी डिफिकल्ट नहीं होता है, कुछ भी पेन नहीं होता है, गो टू सो मेनी अदर मोडालिटीज, बहुत कुछ ड्रामा होता है, बट बार्स में देर इज नो पेन, देर इज नो सफरिंग, देर इज नो अनईज, यू आर स्लीपिंग, मजे से सो रहे हैं, बट द इफेक्ट इज वेरी गुड। Suddenly your thoughts, feelings, emotions go away, you're relaxed, you're sleeping well, you're de-stressed, everything is nice. You're smiling, face ka naksha change ho jata hai, sab change ho jata hai. It's very nice. Par phir bhi aap second time nahin karte ho, third time nahin karte ho, kyunki aapko kisi ne bol ke rakha hai na. मुश्किल चीजें होंगी तो ही उसका असर अच्छा होगा, कड़वी दवाई होगी तो ही उसका असर अच्छा होगा। मीठी चीजें आर नॉट गुड फॉर हेल्थ, स्वीट स्टफ इज नॉट गुड फॉर यू, इट्स नॉट गुड फॉर हेल्थ एट ऑल। डोंट हैव टू मच स्वीट्स, डोंट हैव टू मच हैप्पीनेस, डोंट हैव टू मच जॉय, सो यू विल नॉट चूज टू रन योर बार्स अगेन एंड अगेन एंड अगेन एंड अगेन। यू विल नॉट चूज द नेक्स्ट वर्कशॉप, यू विल नॉट चूज द थर्ड वर्कशॉप, because no, you can't have so much sweetness in your life, you can't have so much ease, joy, glory. This access ka to mantra hai, all of life comes to me with ease, joy and glory, all of life comes to me with ease, joy, glory. Abhi itna ease to aapko bachega nahi, you can't digest it, right? It's too much ease for you. Then don't choose anything, please don't choose anything, sit and do your kadvi dawai wala concept. Otherwise, let's give that back. Are you willing to give that back? The kadvi dawai thing? Yeah? Okay. So, everywhere you bought it from, who did you buy it from? Ki koi cheez takleef degi, toh hi fayda degi. Aur meethi cheeze, achhi cheeze, usse fayda nahi hota hai, usse nuksaan hota hai. Who told you that? And when? Jaldi batao. And I'm sure Nikita must be saying it to her children, to her daughter. Yeah, okay, so whenever you heard it from that person, whether mother, father, teacher, brother, sister, whoever, and at what age, and you please send it back to them with consciousness attached, right from good back, yes. All nine shots, boys and beyond. Oh, so much space in your universe suddenly. How are you all feeling? Are you all feeling lighter? Are you all feeling happier?
Yes. Lighter.
Awesome.
Brushing up the tools are frying up.
Yeah, that's why I wish to do this. So tomorrow we are actually starting a foundation class, and you know what happens in all my foundation classes? It's been a long time since people have attended a bar, so many people don't attend for a long time and come. Some people attended one day prior, and now the thing is that we are not able to do bars classes because of the lockdown. So I felt that, you know, we'll do this thing, like a little recap of the bars tools, which will contribute a lot to the foundation class. And then just yesterday I got this thing, let me open it up to everyone, whoever wishes to come, not only the ones who are participating in foundation, but whoever else wishes to receive. And that's how this whole thing, you know, got created. And that's the one thing that I like doing, is just following the energy. If I feel that there'll be more people who can receive from this, then let's be the invitation to them. So there we are.
Cool. Yes, and I'm looking forward for tomorrow's foundation class.
Me too. Me too. It's amazing. The sort of changes that show up after every workshop is amazing. In fact, there's this other tool. Thanks for bringing this up. And this other tool is light and heavy. Light and heavy. And before that, when you say how does it get even better than this, when you ask for something and you receive it, you never go into that space that, oh wow, I got this. क्योंकि उसके बाद आगे भी चाहिए ना, कि बस उधर ही मोर एंड मोर एंड मोर। आपको तो बोला गया था बचपन में कि संतुष्ट रहना, जितना मिला उस पे संतुष्ट रहना, आगे और मांगना नहीं, everything that brought up for you, can we please destroy and create it all, right from good, bad, what, online, shorts, boys and beyonds. But you can actually ask for more. So you say, how does it get even better than this? And better, and better. Even if you have a 1 crore lottery, how does it get even better than this? And then ask what else is possible. क्योंकि हमने तो सिर्फ 1 करोड़ मांगा था, 1 करोड़ मिल गया, पर और क्या क्या मिल सकता है? गाड़ी वगैरह भी मिल सकती है साथ में, गिफ्ट क्या है उसमें, फ्री गिफ्ट कुछ मिलने वाला है क्या? हमको तो आदत है ना, ऑल इंडियंस वी लव बार्गेनिंग एंड आस्किंग फॉर समथिंग एक्स्ट्रा फ्री, वी डोंट इवन नो व्हाट दे आर गोइंग टू गिव अस फ्री, सो दैट वे द यूनिवर्स इज विशिंग टू गिव यू लॉट्स ऑफ फ्री स्टफ, सो ऑलवेज आस्क व्हाट एल्स इज पॉसिबल, दिस यू गेव मी. Now, what else are you going to give me? I'm willing to receive those gifts and those surprises. Yeah. Oh, thank you, Tejas. He's saying doing workshops with you is always amazing. It brings up so much joy, fun, learning and unlearning and earning. Yes, earning money, 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 money. And you know how much of this reality, in this reality, I mean, see, whenever I say this reality, means everyone around you. Okay. The moment I say this reality, don't go into earth and all. Just see the people around me, that is your reality. So how much of this reality makes money wrong? Kitna wrongness mein dalte hai. You know, I'll share this amazing thing with you. Lockdown happened, curfew started, and my workshops didn't stop. We were going on because I don't function from this reality and most of my workshops are online. What difference does it make to me? My father is like, तेरा अभी तक चालू है, तेरा बंद ही नहीं होता है, because they can't handle. That is this reality. Why are you wishing to earn so much? Do you really need the money? That is this reality. They will make you wrong. इस reality, ये जो आपके आसपास जो लोग हैं, ये reality है, friends है, whatever. Their biggest job is to show you the how you are wrong. Their only job is that. आपको रोज आके बताना, पता है तूने ये गलत किया, ये तूने गलत किया, ये तूने गलत किया. And you know why do they do that? क्योंकि आप अपने आप को जज करते हो. It's first you. You make yourself wrong first. Then what the others do? Yes, yes, you're wrong. Yes, yes, you're wrong. Yes, yes, you're wrong. Then your entire universe keeps saying that to you. So there is this other thing that we have in the bars class. So people who might have done the bars class earlier, like before 2019, I think, beginning. If they have done bars classes before that, so that this part was not there in the bars class, and that is about jails, judgments, agendas, inventions, and lies. So what judgments, agendas, inventions, and lies are you using? Create the dominance of E equal to MC squared, that is evil equals mediocrity times corruption squared, where you're constantly making yourself mediocre, small, normal. Apne aapko wrong banate ho. So what jails are you using to create the dominance of E equal to MC squared, to forever choose the wrongness of you instead of the strongness of you that you're choosing? Everything that is can be destroyed and created. Right, wrong, good, bad, one more, all night shots, boys and beyond. कितना अपने आप को रॉन्ग बनाओगे, रॉन्ग 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 करके पूरा रॉन्ग ही हो जाओगे. सब कुछ कर लोगे ना इस दुनिया के लिए, सब कुछ कर लोगे, सूली पे भी चढ़ जाओगे तो भी वो खुश नहीं होने वाली है. उसका काम ही ये है, स्टॉप फोकसिंग ऑन अदर्स, स्टार्ट फोकसिंग ऑन योर हैप्पीनेस, ऑन लविंग योर सेल्फ. And how you can love yourself? By not judging yourself. Never judge yourself. Cool. So, hum kya bata rahe the aapko? Light and heavy tool. Okay, so now I want some people to volunteer for this, okay? So, lightness and heaviness. Lightness is when you feel light about something, expansive. Light, it's expanding. It brings a joy to you. When you choose it, you say, I would love to do this. Yeah. all those places where you say, I would love to do this. That is lightness. And heaviness is which is contracting, which is sad, which is not so happy. And where you say, I have to do this. Or I should do this. Cool. So now, is anyone willing to volunteer? Anyone who would say one thing that they love to do and one thing that they hate to do and how it feels to them, light or heavy?
Oh, I'll volunteer.
Then. Unmute yourself.
Oh, maids at home. I wish. So it's like a wow. It's a very light feeling.
You don't even have to say it. We can see it on your face. Maids at home. Unke jo smile itni badi thi. Ke kaash maids ho ghar mein. Oh my God. Lockdown and its stories. सब लोग को काम पे लगा दिया है सब लोग रानियों से रानी लक्ष्मी बाई बन गई. I would love to have the maids help. अरे you know only in India we have help. You see the other countries they are all normally also working doing all the things.
Yeah, we are so used. Yeah, maids and boys.
Do you all know how phenomenal you all are? Do you all even know how phenomenal you people are, Indians? The pampered queens and kings. And still you all try to become normal. Small. So to say, normal. When you're actually so phenomenal. You know, I'll share with you all. I don't know how many of you have done advanced classes with Gary or Dane. And in Gary and Dane classes, they just look at people and they know this is an Indian. This is an Indian. This is an Indian. Because Indians are like that. We have that thing of grandeur. फिर भी आप अपने आप को normal बनाओगे, छोटू सा बनाओगे, instead of being the phenomenal people you are and choosing, asking for whatever you wish to have. चलो और कोई बताया है? Light and heavy. Heavy नहीं बताया Nikita. You just told us light.
Heavy means no maid, no?
अच्छा heavy means no maid. Anyone else wants to share what is light and heavy for them? Anyone wishes to share? Once you want to share? No, he's not saying. My son is there, he's listening to us. So my son is going to be on the foundation class tomorrow after a long time. He does, he, you know, I give him a choice. You want to come, you come. You don't want to come, don't come. So after a long time now, he's going to choose the foundation class. And I am excited to have him. And I hope he is having fun too. And he's great. He's as good or even better a facilitator than like me. And he doesn't like to yap a lot. He just clears like that. He just does magic with people. So maybe sometime you all can connect with him. Chalo, tell me, what's light and heavy for you? Manju, where have you been so many days? Tell me what's light and heavy for you.
Light is where you really wish to do something from bottom
up. Yeah, without what is for you? What is light for you?
Yeah, like when I feel very, very much joy in that.
Yeah, but what is that thing? Tell us one example.
Writing a story or something like
that. That's beautiful. That's light for you. And what about heavy?
Doing household chores.
Manju, I want to kill you. And what are you doing right now?
Same thing.
I wish I could come and just catch your throat like this. And then you keep practicing. Now, you know what happens? Oh, that's very nice that you told me this. Thank you. See how I picked you. Uh-huh. So, you know what we do? We try to bring lightness to things that are heavy. We try to bring lightness to things that are heavy. It's heavy to do all that work and everything. But yeah. We bring lightness to it. You know how? Actually, this is part of foundation, but I'm going to share it over here a little bit. Maybe it will motivate you to show up, Manju. I've been inviting you for a long time. You know how we make it, how we try to make things lighter, which are heavier for us. The people in this reality, they manipulate you into it by sending you, you know what? Appreciation.
Okay.
They appreciate you. Wow, yummy food, mama. yummy dahi vadas. And that must be only Manju's story. Yeah? No one, it's not applicable to anyone else over here. And then what you do? You will choose whatever is even heavy. You will choose whatever is even heavy because you get what? You get appreciated. Because there is a lack of appreciation, no, in your universe. Nobody has ever said good things to you. There is a basic underlying lack in your universe. Sorry, I'm so point blank and sharing. Are you willing to let it go? Are you willing to choose light?
Yes.
Or you wish to abhi tak koi chalta rahega ki bas ho gaya abhi aapka aur kitne saalon tak chalate rahoge?
Yeah, like only household chores I don't like.
And what do you do?
I still have to do it. Like others also help me.
That's what I told you about the heavy. I have to do it.
Yeah.
You know what? You guys are infinite beings. You don't have to do anything.
Huh.
There is nothing in the universe you have to do. You can choose what you wish to do.
Hmm.
And if you choose what is light for you, if you choose what is fun for you, that what you would love to do, your life would be full of lightness. Your life would be full of ease.
Hmm.
Yeah. Provided you choose. So how do you choose? You see the energy. How expansive is this? Is this light? Is this fun? Would I love doing this? And don't put, you know, so this is household codes, but there are so many other things that we choose. Whether it's courses, whether it's outings, there are travel, there is like whatever, clothes, purchasing, anything. Just check, is it light or is it heavy? If it's light, do it. With no point of view for anything else. Kisi ko pasand aaya, nahi aaya, mujhe light lag raha hai na, main karungi. Kisi ne bula, aap sahi ho ya galat ho, wo unka problem hai. Interesting point of view. Wo unka problem hai means that is their point of view.
Haan.
Main nahi karungi, what is light for me? मेरे पास पैसे हैं नहीं है मुझे ये पसंद आया मैं ये करूंगी क्योंकि एक्चुअली जो भी आप चूज करोगे व्हेन यू चूज फ्रॉम द लाइटनेस ऑफ थिंग्स दैट दिस एनर्जी इज लाइट दिस इज फन दिस इज जॉय यूनिवर्स का काम तो बता दिया मैंने आपको थोड़ी देर पहले यूनिवर्स का काम है तथास्तु बोलना यूनिवर्स विल मूव द कॉग्स एंड गिव यू व्हाटएवर यू आर रेडी टू रिसीव व्हाटएवर यू आर चूजिंग यूनिवर्स विल गिव यू Provided you ask. But आपको तो बोल दिया गया है ना बचपन में कि मांगना नहीं मांगना बुरी बात है Dev, you want to say something? Dev's iPhone.
Yeah, hi, Mahek. Hi. Yeah, this call is amazing. First, I would want to add. So I wanted to share this thing. Before I had done Access, when I was in US and I was doing my doctorate degree. I chose a subject that was fairly complex. Mm-hmm. And I had chosen that subject because I felt, you know, it was very light and I could make an, you know, a important contribution to the society if I would solve this, do it in my doctoral thesis. Okay. Now, initially, when the thesis progressed till the point in time when I could solve the complexities, it was very light for me. But then, when the problems I was facing more and more difficulties, and I was getting challenged by, my doctoral committee. It turned from being light to being heavy, very, very heavy. So initially, the thought was started with very light that I will complete, and the vision was that I would make it very, it would be a great contribution to the society. And I would, maybe win something real big. But when I faced hurdles and problems, that light thing changed to heavy. But till now, I have moved out over different papers and all that stuff. But till now, I still believe that I can solve that. And it will be, that feeling is still there, that it will make, a very important contribution. It is, that feeling still remains as a light thing. But when the restrictions come in, where the oppositions come in, it suddenly changes from light to being heavy.
So should I share something? There were two, three things that you said.
Yeah.
That you must note. One is, I thought. You said that word 2-3 times. I thought. The moment you say I thought, you have to hold your nose.
Okay. Okay.
Okay. One. Uh-huh. Second, it was a judgment. It was not an awareness.
Okay.
It is still a judgment. Because what you said, even before you said I thought, is that I chose it because it was light and I thought it would create a lot for the world.
Right.
Your wish to contribute to the world is one. Mm. And have you done foundation? Can I ask you?
Yes, I have. Yeah.
There is a topic in that which talks about compassion, empathy, health. You need to go and read that. And I'm not going to go there today in this.
Yeah.
So you need to go there and see what you're doing. Yeah. So the lightness was not a real lightness.
Okay.
Lightness is when you choose for you what works for you. Abhi Manju hai hamari, wo amazing khana banati hai. She's super good. Usko dekhke hi lagta hai aur uske shayad maine recipes photo wagera dekhe hain. I am a good cook too, so I can see the item and I know by the texture, the visual mein se hi mujhe samajh jata hai uska taste kaisa hoga.
Okay.
And she's done Bart's class with me, so I know her like really well. I love clothes.
Yeah. But this is interesting. This is very interesting. Okay. Yeah.
I love clothes.
Uh-huh.
I love wearing clothes. I love going to, parties, wearing amazing clothes and all. But if I would have chosen to be a fashion designer, I would have screwed myself up. We mix up or combine things. There might be something like she loves good food. What if I'll tell you with Manju's example, she loves eating too. If you said Manju, you love eating, no? Those yummy, yummy treats. That is light for her. Cooking is not light for her. So you also somewhere have mixed those things.
Okay.
Cooking is light. You wish to have that sort of a thing in the world. But you actually going and doing it, that is not light for you. So in that situation, you can ask, what would it take for such a universe to show up? And you choose what is light for you. Yeah. So I choose to wear good clothes and come on the calls. Because this is light to me, talking to people.
Okay.
So choose all what right. is light, not what you think is an interpreted version of what will create lightness in the world. There are many things that can create lightness in the world, and the number one thing is being an interesting point of view. And being interesting choices I made. Great, you made that interesting choice, it's okay. And this, it's not you alone, darling. I have been a career counselor for so many years. Even now people do come to me for that aspect. And most people make mistakes in that because of projected ideas and things that others project on them, that, oh, you know, this particular field is very good, or you might become a great doctor, or you are good at this, or you are good at that. You can you try this? So for the first many years of my life, of my married life, I used to do a lot of cooking, a lot of, all these things, you know, taking care of the house, the kitchen and all. And I'm a good cook. And I used to think, now I don't, so I don't stink anymore. I used to think that cooking is my passion. Till access came in my life. And before that also counseling, when I started doing, I realized that it actually tires me. And I only do it because people appreciate me. So we are confused. We are confused, why? Because of the feedback that this reality gives us. And the feedback that this reality gives us is to control us, is to manipulate us. And there we go right into the foundation from here. Yeah. So in a simple way, just to get the tool is, just be in interesting point of view, interesting choices I made, and choose what is light for you. And choose for you, don't choose for the dunya. Yeah. Dunya ke liye mat choose karo, apne liye choose karo. Choose what would you choose for you. What would be fun for you? Mm-hmm. This lady is doing killing herself for her family. You are killing yourself for the whole world. You know, there's this very nice song. Matlabi, ho ja zara, matlabi. Dunya ki sunta hai kyon? Khud ki bhi sun le kabhi. So please, thode se matlabi ho jao. Just start knowing yourself.
Nice, start, yeah.
Because you are the center of your universe.
Awesome.
करने का नहीं तो मैं बाकी सबको बोलती हूँ जो गाना चलता है ना इंटरेस्टिंग पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू होता है सब गानों में इंटरेस्टिंग पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू बोलना पड़ता है but this one is not an interesting point of view. Something you must choose.
Thank you, Mahek. Thanks.
You're welcome, Nandi. Cool. Let me take a 5-minute break. And you guys, if Shamshad and Nikita have some more. So we have a few more programs that are coming up this month. If anyone wishes to join me on any of them, y'all are welcome. And let me take a pee break and come fast. I've drunk so much water.
Hello. Hi, this is Nikita again. We also have these energy pull workshops, which is starting from 20th of April for 10 days. So anyone interested can let us know. We have Tejas too, who can share with us his review about the energy pull as well and how Mehek does it for us. Hello? Tejas, are you there?
Yeah, am I audible?
Yes. Tejas, if you could share your review on energy pull.
Yeah, energy pulls is an amazing concept, and the way Mehek does that is mind-blowing. Every day I could, I did two separate workshops with her. There's some weekly pulls, and then I started loving it, and then I started doing daily pulls also with her, because every day we could see a lot of miracles, a lot of changes happening in our lives in many, many areas. And the way these pulls are conducted is awesome. It's like initially we have some discussions before we actually begin, wherein we interact and we call in for what we would like our lives to have with these pulls. And after that, Meg begins with the sessions. Only thing I can say is it's an experiential thing. I mean, one who would do that will understand what it is about. It's just amazing. That is what comes to me. So yeah, I mean, I'm happy to hear that we are doing this again.
Thank you so much. So anyone who's interested in joining the Energy Pulse begins on 20th of April, and the energy exchange for that is 1111, that is 1111. So let us know if anyone interested can ping us separately on the number that we have shared. Timings this morning 7:30.
I have a question again. Here, Nikita. Hi, Nikita.
Yeah. Hi.
So during the energy pulse.
Hi.
Hi.
Who's this?
This is Deb. Yeah. So during the energy pulse, we are told to, you know, expand ourselves. Deb. We are told to expand ourselves.
Correct.
So at times, correct. You know, I would want to, you know, have your
input. Right.
There are times when you're not able to expand yourself. Does that happen with you all also? You know?
That's because your barriers are up. You have to put your barriers down.
Okay.
You will be able to expand only when your barriers are down. So first thing that goes with the energy pull is barriers down, and then you expand. So barriers down is your native barriers, which are up. Imagine on an imaginary thing, you put it down. So you know, how do you now? The next question would be, how do you know that your barriers are down? Your barriers are down, you get to know when you feel slightly tipsy, when you're doing your barriers down.
Slightly tipsy, okay?
Yes, you feel slightly tipsy once your barriers are down. You're in a different zone altogether. I mean, that's what I feel.
Thank you.
Question.
Oh, I'm back. And tell me, there are a few questions here. Everyone a chai break liya? You can get your tea here with us and have tea time with us if you want.
Yeah.
So, there's somebody who's asking for how can we run our own bars. Himani is asking. Himani, ne to bars class mere saath kiye, bhul gayi. Okay. How can you run your own bars in the night before you sleep? You just give order, which is so easy for you. Yeah, it's easy to give orders, no, for you. Just order your bars, implant band bar run, and it will start running. That's all you do. You don't have to do anything else. Then if you want to run your money bar that night, say money bar run, and you add whatever those two, three things you know. And then you can also do one thing. You can tell them to run till 7:30 or 8 o'clock, or maybe if you're sleeping late because it's lockdown and there's nothing to do, you can tell them to run till 10 o'clock. And they will run till 10 o'clock, and 10 minutes to 10, it will stop running and you will wake up. It's your natural body alarm clock. Alarm clock ke paise bach jayenge. You know, one of the things that I often tell people in my classes is access is amazing. Though it creates super ease for us, still people don't choose Aage. That's a different thing. A little dumb, yeah. But you know what it does? When you start being interesting point of view and you start using all these access tools, what happens? Himani, for that, we will talk later. You know, WhatsApp response. you know, those things that I was saying. First of all, the alarm clock lene ki zarurat nahi padti. You can wake up with these commands. Then second, when you be interesting point of view and all, and when you run bars, all the places where you were feeling uneasy, all the illnesses, everything from your body goes away. So doctor ke paise bach jaate hain aapke. Phir aapko jab kapde khareedne jana hota hai, to you see light and heavy. You don't need an image consultant. Then if you have to do something else like a business or something, you just ask questions. Keep asking questions, keep asking questions. You don't need a business consultant. You have put on weight. Somebody was asking weight. How do I manage my body weight and whatever? Use the tools. Which tools? These tools only. Without a doubt. Just use these tools. Tumhare nutritionist ke paise bach jayenge. Tumhare jo fancy khane agar aap chahte ho aur uske bajaye. Matlab, you know, nutritionist will give you so many list of things. Eat this, eat this, eat this. You don't need all that. न्यूट्रिशन के पैसे बच जाएंगे और किसके पैसे बचते हैं बहुत सारी चीज नहीं करती हूँ मैं बिकॉज आई ओनली यूज द टूल्स आई डोंट इवन रिमेम्बर ऑल द टाइप्स ऑफ कंसल्टेंट्स बिकॉज व्हाट दे डू यू नो ऑल द टाइप्स ऑफ कंसल्टेंट्स दे विल गिव यू देयर पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू एंड वी आर इन इंटरेस्टिंग पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू व्हेन वी आर इन इंटरेस्टिंग पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू कैन दे हेल्प अस But can we help ourselves? Yes. So, what are you choosing? Are you choosing more workshops with Access Consciousness? Or are you choosing to pay money to all these consultants and still get no guidance? Because whatever guidance they'll give you, you'll follow that. And after that, you'll still be in the same boat. Because you're not listening to your own awareness. Which is actually the truth. That is the lightness. Yes or no? Manju? Say yes. Tejas is asking, there are some more questions. What timings are you all asking about? Timings and how many calls? Himani, I don't know what you're writing. Tejas?
No, this was in reference to the energy
pool. Energy pool.
Nikita will help you. Nikita will send
timing
you
the timing. I mentioned. Yeah. I mentioned that.
Now I remember.
7:30.
April till end of April 30th means 11 calls.
From 20 to 30th.
Yeah, 11 days. जब तक हम lockdown है तब तक हम कर सकते हैं ना जो करना है. उसके बाद फिर सोचेंगे क्या करना है. People who have not done bars in this group, can they also run their bars this way? They can try. I don't know. मैंने ऐसे कभी किसी को दिया नहीं है, so I don't know whether it will work for them or no. They can do it and tell me if they worked. Attending a workshop is much more contributive, no? Receiving from someone else when the lockdown opens.
Non-energy.
Okay, cool.
Dev asked one question that, hello, can you hear me?
Yeah, what is saying?
Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Yeah, Dev asked a question saying that you are not able to expand during the energy. So I mentioned, now. Fine.
Put it on the chat, please. I just can't decipher what you're saying. So, what else do you all wish to talk about? You all have questions? I think we've covered most of it. Did I miss anything? Questions? Who does this belong to? What else is possible? Light and heavy tools? Most of it is done. Is there anything in the Access Bars class which you are, which you feel that something was there which you're not aware of? Please don't play music while you run bars. That's the one thing. And yeah, run your bars in lockdown. Puri family baithi hai baju mein. You know, the most amazing thing is that when you run bars, you make a lot of money. बार्स वैसे भी काम धंधा तो बंद है ना बार्स crazy phrase. Everything is the opposite of what it appears to be. Nothing is the opposite of what it appears to be. Okay, let's do this challenge. Who is willing to take this challenge and say it fast with me? Ah, Anjal, Anjal, take it. Unmute yourself.
I'll do it. Hi. Everything is should we start?
Yeah, you start, I'll join you.
Everything is opposite of what it appears to be. Nothing is opposite of what it appears to be. Everything is opposite of what it appears to be. Nothing is opposite of what it appears to be. Everything is opposite of what it appears to be. Nothing is opposite of what it appears to be. Everything is opposite of what it appears to be. Nothing is opposite of what it appears to be. Everything is opposite of what it appears to be. Nothing is opposite of what it appears to be. Everything is opposite of what it appears to be. Nothing is
opposite of what it appears to be. You will follow me if you have any thoughts which are going round and round in your head. Tilak, you are asking, use this tool, those thoughts will go away. And Anjal, you're so damn good.
And it really makes sense. I've been doing everything.
I didn't have the courage to join you. Very good. You must record this and put this on YouTube.
Yes. All right, I'll do it.
Amazing tool. Is it stuck anywhere? Wherever, in your business, in your relationships, anything. Just use this tool. You'll get unstuck. Wherever you're stuck, wherever you feel that ye situation se bahar nikalne ka koi rasta nahi hai, use this tool. It'll unstuck you. चीज का कोई मीनिंग ही नहीं है एंड एक्चुअली कोई भी चीज का कोई मीनिंग होता नहीं है. दिस रियलिटी हैज नो मीनिंग. यू कीप फाइंडिंग सॉल्यूशंस टू प्रॉब्लम्स व्हिच आर नॉट गोइंग टू गेट सॉल्व्ड. इट्स लाइक यू नो दैट बबल्स थिंग दे से न्यूक्लिएटेड स्फीयर्स कीप ब्लोइंग द बबल्स. बबल्स उड़ रहे हैं, फूटते रहो फूटते रहो फूटते रहो. कितने भी जमाने तक करते रहोगे बर्स्टिंग द बबल्स, वो चलते रहेंगे चलते रहेंगे. मजा आएगा, थक जाओगे फिर मजा आएगा, पर प्रॉब्लम नहीं जाने वाली है वो, क्योंकि वो वहां है ही नहीं. द सोर्स इज समवेयर एल्स एंड यू आर बर्स्टिंग बबल्स एल्सवेयर एंड यू आर वेस्टिंग योर टाइम रादर देन क्रिएटिंग समथिंग दैट यू कुड क्रिएट. योर क्रिएशन इज नॉट इन दैट लाइन. यू नो व्हाट वी डू, we are going by our one track mind. You know those wo horse hota na, uske upar aise blinders hote hain, ghode ko naal bandhte hain na, aise hota na uske face pe, kyunki ghoda nahi to idhar udhar jata hai, usko aise naal bandh dete hain ki wo ek hi taraf jaye. So then aise na this reality has tied us and kept so that you look only in that direction, that direction, that direction. Actually, your whole life is everywhere else and you're looking only there. This is what this reality does. And when you go to the foundation, we remove that. We remove that totally. Then you can see everything else that is possible for you. Tab tak dikhai nahi diya tha. We were not willing to see, we were not able to see, we were not allowed to see, or whatever you say. Everything that brought up for you all, the horses and the one track vision, and you please destroy and uncreate it right from good back one for all nine shots boys and beyond. Cool. B-Link GT1, apna naam to dal do apne phone pe. Theek hai, B-Link, did you get your example? Yes. Anyone else has any other questions? I can't remember anything else. I think we are like really done. We've done lots of stuff here today. Did you all have fun on the call? Did you guys have fun with me? And is there any question? Any question you all have? Thank you, Manju. Thank you, Darius. Others are getting bored, so I better go. Is there any other question in your heads, or should we end the call for today?
I have a question.
Yeah.
When we run bars for somebody who comes to us, quite often our fingers move intuitively. We know where the points are. Is that the right way, or we have to be very exact with it? And how do we go about it?
You're always wrong. So, jo bhi karega na, it will be wrong only. So, keep judging yourself.
I got the answer.
You are so intuitive, but you'll judge your own intuition. And yeah, since all our pros over here, I'll give you all a master tool. The combinations that Gary has given us in the BARS manual, in the BARS chart, they are for your guidance. They are not rules. You can run any bar in any combination. You can run money with time and space. You can run awareness with body and sexuality. You can run joy and sadness with control. You can run anything with anything. You are allowed. Only implant band pehle run kar lena and energy pulse. And the last part, restructuring, and the rest after that, that you keep separate. So part one and part three is fixed. बीच में आपको जो करना है मिक्स करना है कर सकते हो. इट्स लाइक पता है हम कुकिंग करते हैं तो पहले बिगनिंग का वो वैसे ही करना पड़ता है, एंडिंग में भी वही करना था. बीच में हम लोग कुछ भी घोपची कर सकते हैं, अलाउड है. एनीवन एल्स हैज एनीथिंग एल्स टू शेयर और टॉक टू अस और आस्क अ क्वेश्चन? टेल मी. No, no questions. So we'll say bye-bye. Should I say bye-bye? Can you please put your videos on? All of you, let me look at you all once at least. Ek baar mujhe dekhne to do, mujhe photo khichna hai. Can we have the videos on? Devansh is like, okay, all doubts were cleared. Devansh, where are you? Are you there? Ah, you're there. You've not on your video only. I didn't know that you are Devansh. Now I realize. And I'm like, when you said auntie, then like, okay, auntie kaun hai bolne wala? I'm younger than you. Don't call me auntie. Interesting point of view. You think I'm an auntie? Okay, video's on, guys. No videos? चलिए बताइए. एनीवन एल्स विशेस टू से समथिंग और शुड बी साइन ऑफ? कूल, वी आर साइनिंग ऑफ. थैंक यू तिलक फॉर द क्वेश्चंस एंड योर कॉल्स. हाउ टू गेट फोकस? व्हाट इज फोकस? हु इज दिस? आई एम था, अभी सैम लिखा हुआ है. आई एम किधर है यार? ऐसे कंफ्यूज मत करो, फेसेस दिखा दो. देवारति आल्सो हैज हर हैंड अप, सो यू कैन आस्क योर क्वेश्चन देवारति टिल आई एम गेट्स बैक टू अस. देवारति, डू यू विश टू आस्क एनीथिंग? नहीं तो हैंड लोअर कर दो आप. Cool. So, yes, how to get focus? Oh, automatically ho jata hai. I think you've never got your bars run, no? Go for a bars class or get your bars run when you are after lockdown. Alternately, you can also choose a session with me. So, other than access, I'm also a Star Magic facilitator. And Star Magic is doing magic from distance. So sometimes I do some naughty stuff. And I mix both of them and I can do some stuff. So that's a secret. So if anyone wishes to do some distant stuff and is wishing to do it now in lockdown, can contact me. Samajik is another modality. not access workplace, different workplace. How to be focused on the chosen goal once I got bars run them again? So did you feel nice after running bars? Mr. Ryan, you felt nice? That's why you came on this call. I get that. You must have effort. So run it again and again and again and again till you reach that goal. You'll definitely reach. And in between, if you want to speed it up, attend a class. If you want to speed up your life more, attend another class. If you want to be even faster, speed up space, attend a third class and a fourth class and see how your reality will change. It's your choice. Left off after running bars, yes.
Choose foundation to double up.
So, yes, choose foundation.
Chopula.
Speed of space. No putting any definition how much, just speed of space, whatever you wish to be. Devansh is saying, when I'm running bars on someone, will it also help me? Yes, when you run bars on someone else, your bars also run. Your bars also start running. And that's phenomenal. And yes, by the way, we are doing online foundation. If you all have not yet realized that, we are going to do the foundation online. This online option for foundation is available only till 31st May because, you know, amazingly, Mr. Gary Douglas is very psychic and he was aware that till 31st May, we will be locked. So we have permission to do foundation classes online till 31st May. And after that, we don't know where we go. Then we'll have in-person classes. Feeling you want to ask something? Adam, tell me. I'm unmuted. You please be willing to speak. Want to say something? Feeling GT1. So let's call it a day. I guess everyone is done with their questions and I'm done with what I wish to share. I can't get anything else in my space which I wish to share with you. So see you sooner than later on Zoom rather than in person still on lockdown. Stay at home. Have fun. Social distancing is also fun. So enjoy that. We see each other. The world has become a beautiful place with Zoom. So keep zooming. Bye bye. See
Thank you.
All.
Thank you.
So much. It was very nice.
Bye bye. Yes, please.
Thank you. Bye.
If you want the recordings of this call, please fill in that Google form there. Yeah. Bye bye.
Bye, ma'am.
Bye. Thank you.
Bye, Devansh. Bye.